Hello everyone and welcome back to the channel, Gyro here. Today we are looking at some pre-recorded footage of my Protection Paladin and a Retribution run as well. It's a stitched kind of video. I'm showing you two runs here because both of them are fairly short and I am putting there some information for you. So as you know, I am pushing content, both trying to reach higher kind of eye level on my characters, on my mains, on Demon Hunter and Death Knight. But I also see how low I can go on some of my other alts. This one, as you can see, is very modestly geared, so to speak. He is my paladin, not completely naked, you would say, you know, like eye level is sort of within the range that I was reasonably successful with horrific visions on some other classes. Cloak obviously offers practically no protection. There are no talents. I honestly don't remember. I recorded this a few days ago. I don't remember exactly what's with Mother's talents, but my guess would be that there is nothing. So it was my first attempt to try protection spec, because generally tackling mobs in assaults up to this point when I was earning currency to do this run, I kind of noticed that retribution is relatively squishy, at least at this item level. So if there is any value in this video, it's kind of, oh, I am about to look at the talent, let's have a look. So I have obviously you know, nothing there, but I have at least the orbs, yeah, so that's all right. So I thought that protection, the spec that I kind of like, I used to play protection ages ago. I'm not competitive on it, but, and a lot, like, I'm casual. Take a look at how many vessels of horrific vision I have. My goodness. Yeah, I'm transparent with you about everything that I accumulated. Anyway, so I thought that protection is gonna offer me a lot more kind of sturdiness there in the horrific vision. I always had concerns that I will not be able to dish out enough DPS. And spoiler alert, that's exactly what happens in this particular run of protection, but I think kind of for completeness of my collection of these how low can I go runs, also to give you an idea, if you're a protection paladin or you see those videos on YouTube, protection paladin full clear, protection paladin full clear, I fully believe those people when their cloak is level 8 and when they are themselves level 450 plus. I fully believe that. But in this particular case, I'm simply offering you, for kind of the 10 minutes of your time investment, all I wanted to do is just kind of reach this area and try and hit the boss. I have no idea why at this stage. I believe I was thinking, okay, all I need to do is just go there to the center and get the item. But instead of that, I think I was misled by my kind of medium level, like eye level gearing on this tune, and I thought that I'm gonna do okay. I thought I'm gonna do just as okay as I did on some other characters around the same item level. So my talents, I flashed them kind of to you a little bit earlier there in the video. You're most welcome to comment on the talents. Maybe I'm not using them particularly the right way. But this clear of this initial group did not cause any particular concerns. I remember when I just started running Horrific Visions, I probably spent roughly about the same time clearing this initial group on my Demon Hunter. Then obviously that improved and increased. Here again, I'm doing everything sort of right so far, and that's what you should do as well as a kind of less geared character. You should get rid of these guards so that later, however late you're running from the other alternative bosses, and you can see that there is this eye is pelting me with the negative effect and kind of just almost killing me there, because I forgot that I'm under the influence. I'm driving under the influence. I am under the effects of corruption. So should I say that I don't recommend going there under the effects of corruption unless you're really strong? Well, I hope I don't need to. I hope it comes really self-explanatory to you. So in this particular case, I think I was doing within the realms of what I'd consider acceptable. And this group was okay. And aside from that corrupted eye that did so much damage to me, Nothing really threatened me as a paladin, so again, if this is a little insight for you, leveling your characters, thinking how early can you go into horrific visions, well, you can do all this kind of stuff, but as you will keep watching, you will see that I ran into just the first tough enemy, and I simply was not able to put out enough DPS. So here we go, up the ramp, and to the Khan's area. I have no idea why I was so confident that everything is gonna be alright. I should have... It's just the misleading AoE pools. And on AoE pools of normal enemies, even if they are on the tough kind of side of the spectrum, I thought that with this corrupted effect, something that stops me a little bit, and that eye is annoying, but still I have this extra effect, so I thought I'm doing okay, but clearly I didn't take it seriously enough, and that is what I'm warning you against. I pulled this guy, I already didn't have enough sanity. What was I thinking is just beyond me at this point. It was clearly a huge mess up. I do not have a talent that defibrillates me. I really do not know what I was doing. Maybe it was just because it was a few days ago, I honestly am telling you guys, maybe it was literally just a suicidal attempt to see how low I can get him before I die or something like that. I should have definitely used up an orb, and maybe, just maybe, I would have, you know, survived, but I did not. So now I am straight away just, well, what else is there to say? DPS is not enough, don't do it on protection at that item level. But I'm going now on the same paladin, but in retribution spec, he has a better, he has slightly better gear, and he has a better hammer, you know, because on my protection I had a good one-handed weapon, yeah, from LFR, but I had really, really outdated 340, I think, item level 340 shield, which kind of brought the whole item level really far down. So in this case I am 425, which is something slightly more decent, not significantly higher. Cloak is still low, talents are still all the same, but you saw how I practically mowed down those other guys. It is certainly not the impressive Death Knight level, but retribution does shine. In some cases retribution does shine, and it can definitely put out a lot of damage, as long as you didn't pull too many enemies and as long as you're not experiencing too much punishment, like not too many are banging on you literally, because it is definitely not a Death Knight, it is definitely not even a Demon Hunter in this particular case. So here, again, to summarize the recommendation, within this range, item level range, and cloak really, really low, like just barely got the cloak, protection is just not going to perform as well as you expect it to in the horrific visions, and the retribution is going to fare a little bit better. So again, in this particular case, I decided to deviate a little bit into the side of this, decided to allow myself a little side adventure, but I don't think, again, this is one of those second kind of clips that I recorded a while ago now, or at least it feels like that with all the intensity of playing, but I do not think that I repeat my mistake and I go back up the stairs to meet the big guy. No, I think I just went here for extra couple of mementos. I think that's all I did, and literally that's what I did. I suspected so. So I'm gonna recharge and just see how much DPS I can put out on Thrall. So let's just take a look together at around this item level with the blue weapon of 410 item level, two-hander, that I just got literally from a world quest, because it was one of those freshly geared alts that suddenly I decided to blow the dust off and bring him into these adventures of horrific visions. I told you I have alts of pretty much every class, and yeah, I even deleted some just to make some space. Yep, it's from the good old days when I used to play a lot, but right now I thought that we have this avenue to explore how different classes are faring in horrific visions, and this is exactly what I'm doing on this channel, mostly, as you can see, other than occasional rant about Warcraft 3 and that kind of stuff, which I hope you didn't mind. But if you like this content, again, please subscribe, more content is coming similar. I am very much, I'm kind of more seriously, if you like, working on my Demon Hunter, on my main, and he is now almost, I think he's like 1 point away from 440, item level 440, his cloak is now rank 9 or 8, is it? I think it's 9 actually after tonight. And yeah, I'm doing pretty well on him. I'm trying to push for the full clear, but I'm not quite making it just yet. So I didn't wanna kind of bore you with another 3 chest run, for example. But we're gonna be doing all of that very, very soon. So please stay tuned and subscribe if you haven't already. I will talk to you next time.